Pastor Chris and everyone else at South Point Church. I just wanted to create this video to share a little more of my heart with you guys as far as outreach ideas go, as well as giving you an example of me teaching. Do you guys know what a night is? Can you tell me what? They wear a suit of armor. Who knows something else about knights? They keep people safe. They protect people? That's awesome. Brian, do you know something about knights? What do you know? They wear shields. What else do knights wear? What protects their heads?
So, what happened with the man? What did the man do?
don't know. Did he listen to God?
Yes.
Yeah, what did God tell him to do? To read the Bible. That we believe in God and that He's changed us and come to live inside our hearts. Okay? And so, that's true. And Jesus is in our hearts when we ask Him to come and be our Savior, right? He lives inside our hearts. And baptism is how we show other people. So it's really cool and important. One of my first ideas for outreach are backyard Bible clubs. Backyard Bible clubs are great because they engage students who aren't actively involved in any church. They are packed full of fun. They're in your neighborhood, so they're easily accessible. And you get to have a great time while learning about Jesus. An idea I had to help engage students who aren't involved in the church is to focus on the heroes and heroines of the Bible. This would be people like David, Esther, Joshua, Rahab, and culminate on the fifth day with Jesus being the ultimate hero and the savior of our lives. I think this is a great opportunity to get kids involved in the neighborhoods who aren't involved right now in any church. The second idea I had were for family fun activities here on the church campus. They could include things like outside fun games, indoor board games, movie nights under the stars or in the gym, and water days. These are ways that families could come together and bond. It would give kids and families who are involved in the church but aren't quite plugged in a way to connect more with other families, as well as being a cool place to invite your neighbors, your coworkers, your friends to come and just check out the church.